The otherworldly transparent design of the accesses had been conjured up by the materials specialist at Bayer Materials Science using the high-tech material Macrolon. In fact, this transparency makes the actual spirit of the accesses visible. Mind becomes a matter, vision becomes a tangible car. And in a strange sort of way, it seems that the accesses is not quite part of our material world.
But I'm afraid I can't resist pointing out to you that Bayer built the very first all-plastic car exactly 40 years ago. But as a car enthusiast, I have to be honest and say that I definitely prefer today's Exorcist.
Anstehende Probleme unserer motorisierten Zeit mit Hilfe neuer Werkstoffe und Verfahren zu lösen, veranlassten die Entwicklung der Leichtbauweise.
Anyone who sees the Exorcist for the first time tends to go into raptures about the glass car. What they really mean is our transparent, high-tech, plastic Macrolon.